The hurricane made landfalls in Louisiana on Sunday and smashed towards the state from the Gulf of Mexico. The string surf and torrential rain flooded most of the shoreline, burying it in several feet of water. It is not simple for everyone to gain a clear view of the storm's eye. Only scientists and weather professionals have the permission to do so. This time, though, two pilots were able to capture the terrifying moment they flew into Hurricane Ida's eye before it made impact. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric WP3D Orion Miss Piggy Research Mission aircraft accomplished the near impossible by cutting through the storm's eye in the Gulf of Mexico. The breathtaking footage was released in the National Hurricane Center's social media pages. They stated, "Stunning footage taken this morning by the National Environment Satellite Data Information Service, Ocean Winds research team, during a trip on the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Hurhunter P3 aircraft, National Oceanic and Atmospheric Satellite, from inside the eye of Ida." The pilots can be seen bouncing around in their chairs as they pass through the hurricane's eye. After a minute, the sight becomes distinct as they penetrate Ida's eye. The sky above the plane is blue, as seen in the video. The eye of the storm, which happens to be where the lowest pressures are present, is plainly visible. Following Hurricane Ida's landfall, all of the New Orleans, Louisiana's most populous city, lost power. People living in high-risk locations were given advanced notice to evacuate. Many New Orleans families, on the other hand, are surviving the hurricane in their houses. Hurricane Ida crashed ashore at the Port Fourchon, 16 years after the Hurricane Katrina hit the Gulf Coast, according to the sources.